It's Chepchoin Mutai here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to add and remove tax obligations on your tax bin on iTax Portal. Stay tuned. If you are new here, like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Also, take time to visit my website on chepchoin.com to learn more. To get started adding and removing tax obligations on your TaxBin account, log in to your account on itax.kra.go.ke. Once you are logged in, click on e-amendments. From here, select online form, then click on next. From here, click on pin. Click on the obligations that you would like to add, like for example VAT tax. Once you've selected the obligations that you'd like to add, click on submit. To remove the obligations that you've added, go to e-cancellation, click on e-cancellation, and on this page here you can select you are a taxpayer, then select the obligations that you'd like to remove and give a reason why these obligations should be removed. You need also to attach your PIN number or to the PIN number, your PIN certificate, then click on submit. And that is how to add and remove tax obligations on your account.